I think a guy that fucks asses has an easier time fucking a pussy than a guy who generally fucks pussy moving over to a guy's hairy ass.